TJ McKnight. I'm over the brand. Ryan's over the product from Zodiac, so you guys will see some of the pieces we have tonight. But yeah, again, thanks for coming out. And I'll let Ryan say a few things about the product, but ask us a bunch of questions, and we want to build a great relationship with you guys. And we're glad you guys came. We love these events. We've done some big events, but the idea is to do some more of these intimate events. We get to know you guys more on a personal level, and you guys get to know about Zodiac, so thanks.
Okay, so the Astrographic, which you're all here to see. So it went live yesterday. I mean, we're killing it right now. It's almost sold out, I believe. So 182 pieces each of these two models. We have some of the original models here too. They are beaten up. This is just what I could get my hands on from the secondary market, but just a good representation of where we used to be. This was, it originated in 1969, pioneered the space race, the Apollo missions. So the 50 year anniversary of the Apollo missions and 50th anniversary of this product is what we're celebrating. So you get the special packaging, kind of retro vibe, the mission patch, and then two of the most classic colorations that are from our catalogs. So we're so stoked about this project. We want to keep doing more projects like this to help support the legacy of this brand and grow this brand. So a lot more to come. In the way of what we feature from an archival perspective, and then next year we have some ideas on how to grow this brand even further and introduce our own evolution of our Seawolf model, which you guys need to stay tuned on for that one as well. But yeah, ask us any questions that come to mind, and we'll be here.
Hey guys, John Keel here. Welcome back to Watch With Us. I'm in the heart of Brooklyn here at the All Wise Meadery, right? So, and I never heard of a meadery, heard of breweries, but they make mead here. So we were invited by delicious mead. We were invited by our good friends from Zodiac, and I'm here with Ryan White, who is the creative director for Zodiac. Well, welcome. Thank you for having us.
Yeah, absolutely. Thanks for coming.
Right on. So we're here for a big launch of a new collection, or I shouldn't say new collection, a revived collection maybe?
It's an anniversary of a past product that we're super excited about. So it's the 50th anniversary of the Astrographic watch, which was one of the biggest milestones for the brand back in its heyday. And so yeah, we're here showcasing that, and it's getting a lot of love tonight. So
absolutely. So this was like really the first public showing.
This is it. Yeah, we just launched yesterday. We are selling out. It's very fast. It's 182 pieces, so we expect to be sold out by the end of the week. So yeah, I'm glad you guys came. We got to see it and talk about it.
So yeah. give us a brief history of the Astrographic.
The Astrographic. So in 1969, the height of the space race, it was all so much optimism in the world, and this brand, it had a lot of quirks in this brand, and I think a lot of the design around that era kind of lent itself to very kind of retro space. This brand, they wanted a unique design, so they went after this great cape shape. And then the innovation was really on the hands. So they used three disc hands that looked like orbiting satellites, and it was a patented design at the time. And it was a breakthrough, and it was such a big moment for this brand, and now here we are celebrating its 50th anniversary on the heels of the Apollo 11 50th anniversary as well. We took the original design, two of the best colorways from the original catalogs, and evolved those in modern materials, sapphire crystals, using our STP 313 movement.
Which is technically in-house for Fossil.
It's an in-house movement. It's got the swan neck regulator on it. So yeah, it's a very exciting piece for us. There's 182 pieces at launch. It comes with some retro style packaging, your own Astrographic mission patch, and as the story of 1969 is all about the race to the moon, we're evolving that story further, and for us, it's about the race to Mars now. So you have the highlighted red secondhand disc with the red planet that that goes around the dial, and then we use a lot of that language in the packaging as well, and, as well as the patch. So yeah, we're really excited about it.
So how many different versions are we doing?
Well, there's two colorways, and they go back to the original catalog. It's the gold and then the silver with the new dial. And for me, it was the two most important colorways that I thought would stand out the most. Gold is obviously having a moment again, and so we wanted to stay true to the original as close as possible. So these are great heritage pieces, great for collectors, really celebrating our past and the 50th anniversary of this.
What's with the number 182?
So 182, we're trying to keep these super limited. 1882 was the founding year of the brand, so we try to incorporate that into the limited edition number. So we will launch an 82-piece limited edition set or 182-piece limited edition set. So we're staying true to that original founding number of 1882 by incorporating that into the quantity.
Very cool. And for a bigger brand, 182 pieces, very, very small limited edition number. Because I mean, you're not technically a micro brand, right? You're not, you know, you might not be Omega or Tag,
right.
But 182 pieces is very, very small.
Right, and it's really just about like pulsing the market. We want to get people excited about what we're doing, the awareness factor, the historical value to this product, and just sell through it, and then be on to the next bigger and better project. So we have a lot more concepts coming out this year, so stay tuned and see what we got coming up next.
It's awesome. So you have a couple of the original pieces from, I guess, the early 70s, late 60s,
right?
And we get to see them, and we're going to put pictures up and up close of the new version. So obviously, you really nailed the case shape, the case size, the colorways, but then couple that with all the modern newness of a brand new watch and the new movement. So I think Zodiac absolutely hit the park. So where are these being sold? Are they being sold strictly on Zodiac's website?
So you can go to zodiacwatches.com, and that's our website where you can buy these. We also have a few wholesale partnerships out there if you can find those. But yeah, zodiacwatches.com is the place.
Yeah, right on. And obviously, a handful of the Zodiac authorized retailers. Hopefully, we'll have some of these in stock as well. Social media wise, how does everybody follow the Zodiac Watches?
We have an Instagram account, Zodiac Watches, and that's probably the
best. That's your main focus.
Absolutely, yeah.
Fantastic. So, well, thank you so much, Ryan.
Thank you.
Really appreciate it. And fantastic watches. Appreciate you guys watching. As always, subscribe. Make sure you check out Zodiac Watches on Instagram. And look forward to more of this content, guys. Thank you so much. Bye.